found a nice spot here. It's kind of blocking into painting, and then we'll see what happens. You can kind of see my palette down below. It's kind of having some transparent colors on there. I'm gonna try to save the that intensity of the yellow of the trees. So we'll see what happens.